I'm about to show you the process for taking off the cap of the honeycombs, getting ready for it to be processed through the centrifuge. Okay. I'm sure how I use this one. Once you get your frame out, you can see all that's covered over with caps. Okay. So I use this tray because it makes a mess. So I just use this to make sure it's easy to clean up. So I will take this